Thank you very much, everybody. I'm very happy to be here. I'm going to keep it quick because there's better entertainment than me. I just want to say I'm very inspired by this work, by the work Senwa does. It's very inspiring. And you know, in my faith, in the Sikh faith, the lotus flower is very symbolic as well. We are told, just like the lotus blooms in the middle of mud and dirt, so should a human being live. The world is not something we can control, but we ourselves can rise above that, just like the lotus. And so I find that very touching and very, very symbolic. And I think that's why I'm so inspired by this work. I'm inspired twofold. Number one, because obviously it's very difficult work to see young girls, some as young as 7 years old, being sold into child prostitution and human trafficking. That's disgusting. And I'm so pleased there's people fighting to change that. And the second thing, you know, to have 1 million Vietnamese people living in Cambodia. And I've just been learning how the government actually sells people for labor. Those people would be helpless if it wasn't for you. If it wasn't for the voice of American Vietnamese, Canadian Vietnamese, they'd be helpless. They'd have nobody fighting for them. That's what Canada gives us, is the ability to live with these freedoms, and we then have a duty to fight for these freedoms for everybody else. So, hats off to everybody that works with Senwa. Thank you so much for everything you do. And on behalf of myself, you know, I'm gonna go over there. I just told somebody it's my wife's birthday on Monday, so I'm gonna go buy some jewelry. I'm gonna spend $500 on jewelry. That's my commitment. Congratulations on all your great work. Thank you.
All right, well, thank you so very much. And inspired for that speech. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Manmeet.
Thank you.